Welcome to Photoshop Art. I'm going to show you where you can find Windows lock screen image. Open File Explorer and enable showing hidden files. Now pause this video and find this folder. You can see the path here, and in the video description. Copy all the files to another folder. Select one file and add .jpg extension. Now you can open that image. Continue doing so with the rest of the files until you find your image. This is Photoshop Art. Thanks for watching.